How are we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. We must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
It's a long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
Amazing landscape.
Oh, maybe I should take the trail.
My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
You still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now?
Hey, look! Flamingo Convention. Give me a second.
I can wait. See your way forward?
Looking.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? Outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city?
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil up ahead. Go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey,
Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. There we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
There we go.
Made it. Stop.
Asaf. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One?
Patience. They'll call.